For this week's Video Guys pick, I have selected this beautiful, made in Japan, Fender, all mahogany, offset Telecaster. And this is just so cool to me. I've always loved the sound of Telecasters. I have a hard time playing them. I don't know if it's psychological, if it's the neck carve, if it's the sound that throws me off because it's different than what I'm used to whenever I'm playing it. But I've always wanted to have that sound in my arsenal. I've never have because I just couldn't play Telecasters well. This one is a different animal in a lot of ways. And obviously, it's got this beautiful offset shape. I believe it is the exact pattern of the Jazzmaster that they've used on this. Beautiful mahogany wood, front and back, mahogany neck. And that's one of the things that is helping me psychologically, at least. It still has that beautiful chimey sound of a Telecaster, but it's got some body to it. It doesn't have that, you know, ice pick to the forehead violence that you can get out of some Telecasters, especially for a guy who's just mainly a rock player like me. I'm going to struggle to do anything that even sounds country-like on this. At first, I won't say disappointed, but I was surprised that with such a unique body shape and a mahogany design that they didn't go with the Telecaster single coil neck pickup in there. They put a soap bar on instead. But once I plugged it in, I'm kind of getting what they were going with. And I'll show you a few examples of that. First of all, just to go back a little bit again and hit it with a pick a few times. I mean, it's got that spank and the bite, but I'm going to show you the settings that I've got on this amp, which are a little bit surprising, I think, for a Telecaster setting. I've got a lot of treble turned up on this, and it's still got great body. It's not overpowering in the bite, and it just feels really nice. It has a pretty hefty U-shaped neck to it, but it has a 10-inch fretboard radius that goes along with that, which makes it so much easier for me to play. I do tend to like a little bit flatter neck radius than typically Fender provides, but this one feels good to me. You want to play some twangy stuff on a Telecaster in general, and I'm not going to be able to pull that off real well, but I do want to just demonstrate a little bit of what I'm talking about as far as with the soap bar sound here. I mean, that's just got a gorgeous tone, and especially in the middle position where you can blend the two of them, just a killer rhythm sound on these. That is just a beautiful sound there. Love the blend of these two pickups. One of the other things I like about this, if you do want to do some rocking, which if I had this guitar, this is what I'd be doing with it. I'm going to engage a Tube Screamer here along with this really beautiful California Tweed Boogie we got over here. And generally, you might want to prepare yourself with a Telecaster when you engage a Tube Screamer. And I've actually got the tone cranked on this a little bit, but check this out. So there you go. I'm going to turn it up a little bit more. Give it a little bit more gain in this thing. And the same thing with the soap bar up in the neck. a gorgeous guitar, very unique sound for a Telecaster configuration. It's mellow. I think this would apply to a lot of rocker style who just want to have a little bit different texture in their arsenal. Gorgeous guitar, made in Japan, which to me means it's a little bit special. There is just a really strong heritage of made in Japan Fenders. Don't ever think of them as second tier Fenders. Something that a lot of people may not know is back in the early 80s, I believe it was around 83, 84, when CBS sold the Fender Company to the employees and investor group, they did not sell the factory along with it. So their Fullerton factory that they had for years and years was not producing guitars when CBS sold this company. Every guitar that was in the 1985 Fender catalog was made in Japan. Still to this day, the Fenders that you see that are sold in Asia, a good number of the ones that are sold in Europe are all Fenders made in Japan. They're beautiful guitars. They're a little bit different than what we see over here in America generally, and the ones that come through our doors here at More Music are generally limited editions, something special like this mahogany beauty here. But if you've been desiring the Telecaster tone, but you didn't think it really fit into your style, maybe it was the brightness of it, maybe it was just a little bit too trebly for you, the mahogany tones this down, really gives it some body. It's just beautiful. And so this is my pick of the week. The Fender, made in Japan, mahogany offset Telecaster. Available here at More Guitars, More Music in Evansville, Indiana. Check it out.